stalling it. Just dropping the power to the engine there as he moves forward. Craig Breen in next. Let's wait for his time to go on the board for car 32, unless you've got that in the studio.
Sorry, Chris, I was looking ahead at some of the later runners.
Just waiting for Craig's time to go on the board.
12.34.8.
12.34.8, what do you reckon?
Yeah, okay. That's at the stage, it requires a lot of knowledge. Very, very, very fast in places, and I've written your notes for this year, so it's difficult to be absolutely 1,000%, but, you know, no excuses. We're not a million miles away, and I'm pleased, you know, we've got no reason to take any silly risks now, and, you know, the times are still there, thereabouts, considering the conditions and where I'm at, and it's PG's home rally, so, yeah, I'm quite happy.
Good stuff. We'll see you later on. Craig Breen here at the stop line. Close the door on the Irishman's car.